Aries aldehyde, aldehyde, then CHO. Here is also what?
CHO.
First, if you are using sodium hydroxide, heating, the second one is H plus followed by heating. Okay, while using this, now, okay, first, it is which one? Oxidized, then it is what? Reduced. Sorry, it is oxidized, it is reduced. Okay, now this one, this aldehyde group is reduced. Now to form which one? A cyclic ester. Then here is also, this mole is oxidized. Then here is what? Oxygen. So like this, so this type of cyclic compound is formed, which are related to which one? Intramolecular Cannizaros reaction. Which reaction? Intramolecular Cannizaros reaction. Intermolecular Cannizaros reaction, it is also called crossed Cannizaros reaction. Crossed Cannizaros reaction, CR means Cannizaros reaction. Two different aldehydes, two different aldehydes are precipitated in this reaction. It is a crossed Cannizaros reaction. Two different aldehydes are participated in this particular reaction or in this reaction. For example, formaldehyde react with benzaldehyde. Formaldehyde reacts with benzaldehyde. In intermolecular Cannizaros reaction, formaldehyde is always oxidized. Formaldehyde is always oxidized due to presence of two hydrogens. Due to presence of which one? Two hydrogens and more reactive towards nucleophiles. And more reactive towards nucleophiles. So that is the reason why OH followed by heating, it forms formate ion. Plus benzaldehyde always converts into which one? Alcohol. Converts into which one? Alcohol. In every intermolecular Cannizaros reaction, formaldehyde is always converts into formate ion. The reason is it contains two hydrogens and smaller in size and more reactive towards nucleophiles or bases. This is the first example. Second example, formaldehyde reacts with trimethyl acetaldehyde. So it involved in intermolecular Cannizaros reaction. Now this is converts into formate ion and trimethyl. Okay, this is which alcohol? Neopentyl alcohol. Which alcohol? Neopentyl alcohol. Then third example is now aldehyde Then there is CH3 aldehyde. This can act as electron withdrawing group, it can act as electron donating group. Okay, so electron withdrawing groups containing substituted benzaldehydes are more reactive. This is which one? More reactive. So this more reactive aldehyde is always converts into carboxylic acid. This is which one? Less reactive. Okay, towards Cannizaros reaction. So that is the reason why it is always converts into which one? Alcohol. It always converts into which one? Alcohol. So OH minus, now the more reactive converts into carboxylate ion minus, here is which one? Nitro group plus. The less reactive always converts into which one? Alcohol. Here is what? CH3. Here is what? CH3. Is this is benzaldehyde plus paratolaldehyde. Paratolaldehyde. Here is which group? Methyl group. In presence of base, okay, this is the more reactive when compared to this one, because this group can act as electron releasing group. So it is less reactive towards internuclear, intermolecular Cannizaros reaction. So that is the reason why benzaldehyde converts into alcohol. Sorry, benzaldehyde converts into carboxylate ion. Then here is CH3. Now it is converts into which one? CH2OH group. Which group? CH2OH group. Next, fifth one, this is benzaldehyde, here is OCH3 group. Next one is, here is aldehyde, then chloro group. OH minus followed by heating. This is the more reactive, so therefore it is converts into acid, it is converts into alcohol. So therefore chloro group converts into carboxylate ion, then OCH3 group containing here is aldehyde, CH2OH alcohol, then here is what? OCH3. Okay, so therefore, so finally, electron withdrawing groups increases the reactivity towards Cannizaros reaction. So that is the reason why it is converts into which one? Carboxylate ion. Which ion? Carboxylate ion. In intermolecular Cannizaros reaction. Which reaction? Intermolecular Cannizaros reaction. So this about a crossed, which one? Crossed Cannizaros reaction. So different aldehydes are participated. So electron withdrawing groups increases the reactivity towards intermolecular Cannizaros reaction. Which reaction? Cannizaros reaction.